Tear it up, boy.
What up? How's everybody doing tonight?
Good, man.
I know it's raining and shit. Everyone's probably like, oh, fuck. But I want y'all to make some noise right now. Come on. Deal's fuck. Make some noise, y'all. Come on. So yeah, my name is Apollo One. I represent a crew called Ill Rap Sheets. I'm also on the Ron Says Entertainment and Promotions team on the West Coast. So you'll probably see me promoting Blueprint and Atmosphere's new album and shit. You know what I'm saying? Sorry if I bug you guys. I gotta do my job and shit. But yeah, so tonight I'm about to just spit my life and shit, you know what I'm saying? Hope you guys enjoy this shit. I'ma tell you a little bit about myself. I be that pale looking Mexican living in Lexington. I need cheddar, man, and a better tan. I only got fuck, I don't got shit in my left pockets, but you could throw me any beat. Best believe that I will rock it, then blast off. I'd work for NASA if they needed a rap astronaut. To the top is where I'm headed, out the earth, I'll exit. I'm a hip hop fiend kid, I don't just do it on the weekends. I need it, MC, I be it. I'll scream it, bleed it, secrete it. It's so explicit that I hope you see it, cause it may be deleted if you read it. Between the lines, bleep it. Ignorant folks be thinking my rap's a joke if there's no fuck you type of stuff in my notepad. Rappers sell out like trash bags called glad. It gets me mad. Mostly hip hop's a fad. It's about the soul you have, the lives you grab, the mics I grasp, the beats I smash.